I mean, we were waiting in a minute and a half or something like that, I guess.
Yeah.
Just make sure we have puddle blessings for the entire fight.
You're not gonna let your shield drop off high escape shift.
I am gonna try and do my best.
I believe in you now, Aventer. Show me your potential.
Yeah, he's not super tanky. Tanky enough, probably.
I swapped two trinkets and a ring and my Librem.
He is tanky enough for this. He just might take like a little bit more damage than usual, and he might get one shot, but let's hope not.
You need to blast MDs on Bertanas, most likely.